Hey guys, my name is Stanford and today I'll be showing you guys the KDE Connect Clipboard plugin. So what is the Clipboard plugin? Well, the Clipboard plugin is a very handy tool you can use to copy text to and from your phone to the computer. Using the Clipboard plugin can save you a lot of time, whether you're sending a link of a website to and from your phone, a long text document, a line of code, or an address. It can be very convenient. So how do I use it? Well, first you want to make sure that you have the Clipboard plugin enabled in your KDE Connect settings. You can check by clicking the Start menu and typing KDE Connect. Now click on your device and make sure that the Clipboard plugin is enabled. Next, go to your mobile device and make sure your phone is connected to the same Wi-Fi network and is paired to the computer. Now the magic happens. Select something on your computer you would like to copy. Right click and copy. Now go on your mobile device and hold your finger down on the text box and press paste. Ta-da! That's it. Also, you can do the same with your phone. Now select the text on your phone. Copy it. And on your computer, right-click and paste it. It's that simple. You can also check your clipboard contents by clicking the icon below. And that's a Clipboard plugin on KDE Connect. And thanks for watching.